Hi. Blake here. And I'd like to show you how to open a bottle of red wine properly. So, the first thing is to make sure that you have nice clean glassware. Pay particular attention to the rim in case somebody's left some lipstick on the edge from the last time they used that glass. So now that I've got some nice clean glassware, I'm going to take my bottle and with something called a waiter's friend, I'm going to use this to open it. We've got the serrated blade, the corkscrew itself, and this is called the fulcrum. So I'll fold these up for now and I'll take the serrated blade and put it around the top notch on the top of the bottle there. And I'm going to put my thumb on the back side of that. I'm going to turn the bottle around one full revolution to make sure that I get that coin cut off of the top. Nice and neat. Very important. Okay, now that I've got the coin cut off, I'm going to close the blade, turn the wine screw over, open the fulcrum, and open this corkscrew. Now when I plunge this in, I'm going to turn my hand as I push it into the cork. One turn will get it to hold. Then you just turn it all the way in until you get to the last tine on the corkscrew, okay? Leave that out, and then I'm going to put my fulcrum on the top of the bottle here and hold it with my thumb. Then nice and easy, I'll just pull up, and the cork comes out nice and easy. I'll tee it off in the last couple of centimeters here. I'm just going to turn the bottle and turn the corkscrew nice and gently. You don't want to pop this out. That's bad form. Okay, now that I have the cork out of the bottle, I'm going to unscrew it off of the wine screw, fold this up and put it away, and I'm going to take the label of the cork and press it down right into that wine coin. I'm going to use that as a cradle for the cork. Okay, the host can inspect the cork if they like, and I'll go ahead and pour just a little bit. As I finish pouring, you see how I turn the bottle just a little bit? If there's any drip, it's going to go down the top of the bottle there. Okay, the host will taste that. If they think the wine is good, they'll give me a nod, and I'll go ahead and pour, ladies first, counterclockwise around the table. Pour just a couple of ounces. You don't want to fill the glass up. Give them a nice little portion. Go all the way around the table. Ladies first, and then make sure that you hit the host last. Okay, and that is how you pour a bottle of wine. Cheers.